called The Fool.
I don't want to spoil it. If you haven't seen the trailer, I don't want to spoil it. But I just want you to know that there's a possibility we may be featured in the body of the movie. No way I come out of this liking Ray Comfort more. But I will respect you more if you put us in this.